Hi everybody, welcome to Green Living Path. Namaste. This is the breakthrough method I used, and I developed it to lose 13 kilos. So I was like over 100 kilos, now I'm like 92 kilos. So yeah, I feel the difference. There's less gravitational impact, obviously, on your skeletal system, such as your bones and stuff like that, guys. And it also helps the heart. The heart doesn't have to pump with so much vigor and force through the body, because I'm 13 kilos lighter. So I'm actually proof that this method actually works. So I'm going to let you into the secret, what I actually use. I've got a big mug each day, and this is the special tea I've constructed. I put two bags of green tea and lemon in them, herbal tea. I boil water. I also put wildflower honey in, a scoop of that. And now I'm going to tell you why I do that. And also I put cinnamon and also turmeric. Now, the unusual thing with honey in hot water or warm water is that when you take it, it has a peculiar effect on the body. You actually lose weight. Now, with cold water and honey, you'll put on weight. So I use that in the mornings to drop weight. Also, the green tea is jam-packed full of antioxidants, and it also speeds up your metabolism and gets your body humming and working better. Along with the turmeric, the turmeric's got a corumbamin, which is a particular mineral or enzyme that actually helps with the body, not the inflammation in the body. Because as we age, we get more inflammation because our body's not working as efficiently. Now, by using corumbamin, it lowers the amount of inflammation in the body, so that your body doesn't have to work as hard, or it's helping it with its job. So that's a great thing as well. And then you've got cinnamon, which is a great leveler of your blood sugar levels in your body as well. So that's what I start the day with, and then I'll do some meditation, and then obviously yoga to keep me going. And I go through a walk. I do walks in the bush. I've got this beautiful stream where I live. I live out in the wild, and also go walk down the beach too, and along the sand. That's got heaps of prana, chi, negative ions in along the side of the ocean. It produces negative ions, and also the bush does as well, which actually energizes all organic life. So yeah, that's the first tip. The second tip is I eat really clean. I'm a vegetarian. I eat a lot of fruits. The reason why I eat fruits, even though there's a lot of fructose in it, it's a lot of water in fruit, and it also helps cleanse the whole system out. And it's very easy to digest. It doesn't require a lot of digestion, say with a big hunk of meat or meat sitting in intestine. It takes a long time for that to digest, and a lot of energy to extract the energy out of that. So it's very fast and easy, and purifies the whole body. And it also gives you vitamin C, which really helps. It's a coenzyme with iron in your body, which is your blood's got iron in it, which is really important for your body. So that's with the eating side of things. I also eat clean with the proteins. I have a lot of tofu, nuts, things like that. So I have tofu, I have protein predominantly for a main, and then I have vegetables, cabbages, broccoli. Cabbage and broccoli have a particular chemical called NMN, and the latest scientific study on it, we actually drop NMN when we hit as we age. So replenishing that NMN. There isn't huge amounts of NMN, but there is a little bit of an NMN, and that actually helps your cells function better. You've also got studies done that vegetarian diets, they found that they live longer than people that have meat eating. And they've just done a big cross section of people with vegetarian and compared them to people that are similar age, similar circumstances, and found that they live a lot longer. Now, with the actual third thing I want to talk about is what actually helped me lose the 13 kilos is that intermittent fasting. So, for example, I'll stop eating about 8 and I won't start eating again to 1 o'clock the next day. And that gives my body time to switch from glycolysis, burning sugars, and switches it to burning fats. So it's called ketosis, or put your body in a state of ketosis, ketones, which is just fat, burning fat, simplifying it. So it gives you time to burn fat on your body and keeps you nice and trim and flexible with doing yoga as well. So so the first thing is you want to be eating special tea, and then you want to be eating clean, and then intermittent fasting. These three things combined will have a huge effect on your body and your mind state, because food has a big effect on the mind as well. You get spikes and lowers your mind. So if you're eating very clean, your mind becomes very balanced. Now, the fourth thing I'm going to introduce, which is actually, I love it, it's actually meditation. Now, scientists have discovered that on the ends of your DNA, you've got telomeres. And as the cell divides, they shorten. And that actually, you only get so many divisions, apparently, and then your cell dies. And that's one of the papers put forward in scientific research is that telomeres can contribute to your aging and eventual death. Now, with meditation, they've studied groups of people, and when you're going into deep meditation, you're changing your brain state into a very regenerative, harmonic, resonating state, which actually they've found that can lengthen the telomeres on the ends of your DNA. So it has a huge effect on all your cells in your body. You've got trillions of cells in your body. There is an estimate between 30 to 50 trillion cells in your body. And each of them, when you're meditating, you're resonating vitality, health, and also the calming effects lowers the amount of cortisol produced in your body. And cortisol is a stress response, and it actually ages the cell. So by lowering that in your body, it really helps you on your journey. So it's pretty special. So that's the key things that I've actually done to lose the 13 kilos. It's actually, to be honest, guys, what I found is a lifestyle. Initially, when I got on the intermittent fasting, my mind wasn't used to it. My body wasn't used to it. So it took time. You can't be hard on yourself. I actually took time to get into the actual fasting. It took at least 4 weeks before I got into the flow of actually, you know, eating at a certain, finishing eating at 8 o'clock and then not eating to 1 o'clock. So don't be hard on yourself. Don't beat yourself up. And just give yourself like 4 weeks minimum of getting into the intermittent fasting. You'll be really shocked at the effect it has on your whole overall appearance, your body, your weight. Now, just to recap, is that the four key things: you want to be using that special tea, and the special tea has got the green tea and lemon, turmeric, cinnamon, and honey in hot water, which reduces weight. So that's the first thing. The second thing is you want to be doing eating clean fruits, nice good protein, and lots of vegetables. I cook a lot of water. I don't fry, and staying away from fried foods and stuff like that. But don't turn into a monk. You can enjoy yourself. Once a week, I have something nice. I go to a bakery and I have a cream bun or whatever. And, you know, so I'm not like a total zealot about it, guys. So that's the second thing. And the third thing is intermittent fasting. So just introducing that into your lifestyle. It'll take a while to get to, as I've covered, but you'll get into the flow. And then the fourth thing is meditation, which is amazing. So combining all that together, you'll find that it has an overall synergy. The parts are greater than the whole. You're actually becoming a totally different lifestyle. Your mind transforms, your body transforms, you become healthy and happy, really. So if you liked that, boop, subscribe. There's some links underneath to help you with that. There's a T below. And also, I've got a book I've written. I've written like 5 novels. I've got 18 books online. So if you want to look at them, you're more than welcome. But it was awesome to catch up, guys. And we'll catch up soon. Lots of love. Bye.